What's good, YouTube? Dom here, and welcome back to Cars 3 Driven to Win. We are going against Chekit's Takedown, medium difficulty, obviously, and we're going to be using Lightning Mcqueen. Yeah, that's all fine and dandy.
Lightning Mcqueen, thanks for being on the show again.
It's my pleasure, Chick.
It sure is. Now, rumor has it that you're a complete disaster in the simulator. Is that true?
What? No. I mean, I prefer racing on a real track, but...
So you're not a disaster. Great, because I am awesome. So what do you say we prove it? That's right, folks. It's the ultimate showdown between Lightning Mcqueen and forever champion, Chick Hicks.
Whatever.
Just so you know, we've made some tweaks to the simulator. And well, I think you're gonna really like the view. Don't go anywhere, folks. You don't want to miss this.
What do you mean I'm gonna like the view? Come on, what do you mean by that, Chick?
We're coming to you loud tonight from the apartment of Midnight.
Conversation with each other. I'm doing all the blue and all that.
Nobody better than you, Chick.
Hey, Chick.
I'm thinking.
Fucking away!
You're not that much better. Come over here. Get a hang. If you'll be blubbering.
I
got him.
Oh, come on.
Chick.
job to good work. How many cars was that with one shot?
I got something for you.
Love you, baby. Good chick. Look out. Multiple takedowns. Are you kidding me? For you, I mean. I've been practicing so much. Nice driving, chick. Good chick.
Don't want it. So again. It's not doing well.
Underway. That bomb's on the track. That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
Well, it's had to face it.
fast. Just about everybody.
I've been practicing, so I'm good.
Whoops. There go the bombs.
Come on, Chick. Where were you on that one? Hey, don't blame me, Chick. That one's on you. I'm Chick X, and this is Chick's Picks. Okay, listen. I don't want to accuse anyone of anything. But somebody's definitely cheating. I mean, that's the only explanation.
Well, guys, wrap it up here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. And you know what? Don't forget to check out my other videos I have done. I will leave them at the end of this video. And don't forget to press the Greninja so you can subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button as well so you don't miss out on any upcoming content or videos. And with all that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.